What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Uncle Mike from Uncle Mike Management here with First in Flight Productions with the AA Gang. We're about to do it at the Pyramid Club right here in the East Village in Manhattan, New York. You know how it goes down. Get it right, First in Flight.
Suki Suk, we over here on Avenue A and 6th Street, and we're here with First in Flight. You guys was on the show the other night, and now I'm here with y'all in the flesh, and this is wonderful.
Absolutely.
So what y'all loving? How y'all feeling about New York City?
Man, I'm loving it. It's fantastic.
Oh, okay.
Fantastic.
So you guys ready to turn it up tonight?
We've been turning up since yesterday.
Okay, y'all look like y'all ready to turn it up.
Of course, absolutely.
Okay, so I'm going to try to tell me a little bit of how y'all trip went, get here.
It was good, man, all the way from Atlanta, you know what I mean? Came through the States.
Mm-hmm.
Just really enjoying the scenery from, you know what I mean, from the South all the way up to the North. Trying to spread love, spread good music. AA Gang, First in Flight Presents the AA Gang.
Okay.
Prince,
okay.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Mr. Turn Up over here.
All I did was watch Belly and Shotters. Took a few naps and now we here.
Okay.
So we up on our New York language.
Yeah,
you know, we watch New Jack City.
Belly, one of my favorite movies.
Okay.
We were studying for the atmosphere. Like,
all right.
You know, everybody black respect all these New York movies, so we just like gotta respect.
That's,
you know?
Right. That's
you gotta,
right.
You gotta be real on game.
That's right. So I see you guys. They are deep. You guys, they're deep. So I know you're gonna be looking at me like, who am I when I walk into the pyramid? But it's all love. It's all love.
Absolutely.
We're gonna go in there. We're gonna get some footage of First in Flight up on stage doing their thing, and I hope they're gonna be doing Turn It Up. You know what I'm saying? That's my favorite song.
Double A
Once
game.
Again, we're at the pyramid and we're about to go in there and do this thing.
All
right.
All day. Bottles in place. Oh, no day. That real motherfucking place. Holla at us.
Brown bag.
My man right here, T-Bell. Bell ringers.
KC.
My man KC.
Okay. Hands off me, productions, ghetto funk music and the
thing. Yeah, man, we come deep.
All right,
we
all
come
right.
Show love, though.
There you go, you guys. First in Flight. First in Flight. And we're about to go in there and see them do their thing, so we'll be back.
Absolutely.
With their performance.
The realest, you niggas better feel it. Keep playing the beat, cause I'm about to kill it. Y'all niggas playing, they'll never be delaying. I'm ill on the mic, definitely when I'm swaying. I put her down, spread her wings, sings. I don't play no games, I do my thing. I put it down, I pass wood by the pound. I ain't never, ever, ever, ever playing around. Freestyle shit off the top of the dome, y'all. I'm just playing. This AA Gang in this bitch. Feel good music. The love movement in the building. I don't think they want me to tell you that we really call the alcoholic assholes. But
shit.
Oh.
On some other shit.
Check this out. That's what you
want. I'm on some other shit.
Hey.
Shit. I'm on some other shit.
Yeah, I'm on some other shit.
I ain't talking keys.
I ain't talking bricks.
But I'm talking work. Like what she working with. Cause I love the beat. But she love the hit. I can change styles and keep it relevant. Like I'm raising hell. But see, I'm getting sick. It's like Superhead going celibate. Or I ain't gonna really, really loving a bitch.
Respect to Lou and Chris, cause I never met them. Shots out the outcast. I know they gon' respect me. Rich told me why.
you. See, I don't wanna be. I'm on some other shit. That's why I'm always doing me. On some other shit. I'm about to drop and pray. I'm on some other shit. That's why I'm always turned up. On some other shit. I'm on some other shit. Yeah, I'm on some other shit. Some extra nice recording.